Played in by Kapanen. Around back of the net. Kapanen, one of his breakaways was shorthanded, was it not?
Game one.
Nashen across the line for Boston. Right wing side, Bergeron, in front of the net, a shot. Stopped by Anderson, there's a rebound. And the puck comes to the near wing. Anderson without his stick, gets it handed to him, and a shot. Stopped by Anderson, trying to get the puck as Hainsey. Back to the blue line, it bounces over his stick. Here we go. Kapanen trying to outrun his man. He has. He's in alone. Goes to the net. He scores! Shorthanded! Kasperi Kapanen scores shorthanded, and the Maple Leafs lead 4-3.
And you called it. He did miss a shorthanded opportunity in game one, hit the goalpost. But here, what a job to get up ice, beat his man to the puck, then go in and make the video game move on Tuukka Rask. And was it Brad Marchand that he beat?
Yes, it was.
Marchand is not pointing to the Toronto bench. Before that, though, a close call off the glove of Freddie Anderson. And I'll tell you this, Joe, neither goaltender looks comfortable in this game. That might be an understatement with seven goals scored.
Neither did the two former goaltenders in this booth. Shorthanded goal by the Leafs.
It's a huge thing to kill now.
40 seconds left in the penalty.